There are four Bollywood releases this week. Isak, Nasha, Bajate Raho and Love You Sonio. So friends, I'll help you decide if watching Bajate Raho is worth your time and money or not. A widow, her son and the well-wishers decide to hoodwink an unscrupulous businessman who was responsible for the misery. So will they succeed? Shashank Shah of Das Fidaniya 2008 and Chalo Dilli 2011 fame has carved out this comedy thriller based on Delhi with Punjabi flavor. A business conman, Sabarwal, played by Ravi Kishan, swindles a huge amount of money from unsuspecting investors and actually gets the bank manager and his assistant arrested instead. However, the investors won their money from the bank manager's widow, Mamiji, played by Dolly Ahluwalia, and his son, Tushar Kapoor. The mother-son, along with the team of actor Hussain Saad, Ranveer Shori, Vinay Pathak, plot against Sabarwal. There's also a romantic angle between Tushar Kapoor and Vishakha Singh, who also joins the team against Sabarwal. This gang conducts raids and even manages to enter Sabarwal's house, and finally, Sabarwal is bajaud on his daughter's wedding day. Dolly Ahluwalia of Vicky Donor fame is brilliant, and the other actors Tushar Kapoor, Vinay Pathak, Ranveer Shori, Vishakha Singh, Ravi Kishan have breathed life into the respective characters. The Nagin item song featuring Maryam Zakaria and Scarlett Wilson is sizzling. The film could have been spicier, as it seems a little bit of drag in the first 30 minutes. Overall, Bajate Raho is a paisa vasool film with its take on reality. I give it 3 stars. This is a review by SK Day for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Arjun Bajwa. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.